Mr. A.V. Rao is here. He is my colleague in Terry, and he is a senior visiting fellow. So, Mr. Rao, would you like to say something?
Yeah, I just had a query for Mr. Vikram Gulati. Sir, based on Toyota experience, do you foresee fuel cell as a ultimate replacement of electric vehicles, or you think the viability of fuel cell would be only for heavy vehicles? Will fuel cell be adopted onto all types of all segments of vehicles?
Yeah. So any technology you take, the bottom line really is about economics and consumer adoption.
Yeah, of course it is.
Right. So what we believe is that consumer needs are different. And depending upon the consumer requirement in terms of the distance required to be traveled, as well as the size of the vehicle. Initially, of course, the viability is going to come on larger vehicles like buses and trucks, etc. But we see that going forward, as the price of fuel cell stacks and hydrogen comes down dramatically, the economics are going to change. And we see that hydrogen will become, and fuel cell is going to become much more meaningful in even smaller vehicle segments, particularly in passenger vehicles. There is huge space for drive down of costs, because that is just beginning to happen, both in the generation side as well as on the fuel cell technology. This learning curve effect has already played out largely in the battery space, and we're already seeing the benefits of it. And I think we are just witnessing the start of a similar cycle for fuel cell and hydrogen generation. That, I think, is going to be a key driver. Like in the morning, what I've heard is, you know, hydrogen being generated at a cost of $1 target, that will dramatically change the equations in terms of economics and how consumer acceptability comes into play.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Gulati. Thank you very much for elaborating and then replying to Dr. Rao. And now we have instructions to end immediately, you know, because for the next session, you know that. And in fact, there is nothing much to summarize, you know. Everything has been so elaborately mentioned here, you know. So thank you very much, all these speakers, and for your time, as well as for such an illuminating intuitions, you know, which in fact very exciting for me, because I have learnt a lot today. So thank you very much, all of the our esteemed speakers. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.